On September 23, 1889, was Nintendo's Game On Day in Japan. Fusajiro Yamauchi started Nintendo by making playing cards. It later launched gaming consoles in 1985.